We decided to name it after your little baby James. So I was touched, deeply touched, and I drove down to North Carolina to set eyes on the little varmint as soon as I could. And on the way down, I was wondering what sort of song would be good for a little man-child like James. Had to be a cowboy lullaby, you know, Gene Autry, Roy Rogers. Go to sleep, you little buckaroo, kind of thing. There's a young cowboy living on the range. His horse and his cattle, they're his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, just waiting for summer, his pastures to change. Sits by his fire, just a thinking about women and glasses of beer. Crows in his eyes as the doggies retire. He sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, just as if he someone could hear.
Silver tear appearing now. summer or fall. Now you're all you've got to do is call me, and I will be there. Yes, I'll be there. You got a friend.
Send me to